just one of those rare opportunities. I think you might miss that one.
I was just gonna move the ottoman if you keep on freaking her out. Look at that. Now she's tired. She's like, I'm not a show monkey. Stop. Let her do it. She's upside down in her head.
There she goes. Furniture moving kitty.
Her eyes are glowing because it's dark. I think she's taking a break.
Don't even think about that altar.
You know, you pissed her off.
She's pissed because she knows there's things on the altar and she can't. She's not allowed to get to them.
She was biting it.
See how she grabs it and she stuffs it under there and she goes around the other side and grabs it.
Gizmo. Gizmo.
Gizmo.
Feet are backwards. This is too funny.
She does that rolling, flipping thing like it's some kind of fighting technique or something.
I think she's done. Oh.
No, no hands. I know my breath smells divine, doesn't it?
You know, I'm taping this. You're going to be on Facebook saying that. She just went all the way around. Use the blanket. Do the blanket thing with her. Dun, 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 dun. Do the blanket thing.
Sorry.
And now, the kitty show. Now do the one where she jumps it. She jumps at it. God.
Gotta let go first.
Okay, you gotta get her to do it a little to the right. I think she's dead.
I must take quite a bit of energy to jump like that, like a dolphin.
Dolphin cat. And scene.